All right, guys, another max effort bench day in the works. This is week three, right? So this is the beginning of week three max effort. And what that means for me is it's like an overload day. I want my third week to be something where it forces my body to handle heavier weights. Now, every time I touch a movement, it's technically heavier. But for example, this, you see the chains, you see the pin press. It's purposely meant for my body to hold a heavier weight at the top. So I might use, for example, today I use chains. On another day, I might use the slingshot. On another day, I might use, you know, slingshot and chain, or maybe just a chain bench press without the rack. But the third week, I pretty much want to cycle through heavier weights, because now for week four, what I'm going to do is just deload. I'm not going to take a max effort. I may or may not hit my volume as hard, but that's going to be a decision I'll make for that week at that time. But just definitely no max effort, and then I'll come back and continue to push the max efforts for weeks one through three. So you just saw the first set of decline bench press, actually the first two sets, and now we're on to our third set. Working with 265 here on the top set, I get 7 reps. Still relatively happy with that. It's within the 6 to 10 rep range, so that means I'm going to go up next workout. We'll hit 270 on my volume day, and then we'll come up to the big 275 for reps, right? We'll do like an AMRAP, see how many I can get. It'd be great if I can get 10, but we'll see where I land. 7 on that day, man, the set before was real hard with 10, and I even took like a good 3 to 4 minute break and still only got 7. So make sure to eat, sleep, recover as we come into this weekend and hit the next decline bench press workout. So that's it for the benching. Now we go into arms. I've talked about why I think arms are important. Starting with the tricep extensions to get the triceps extra pumped, elbows full of blood, so we're good for the JMs. On this day, I worked with about 170 to 180 pounds, working with sets of 12 instead of sets of 10, right? You see me hitting some dance moves right there. Elite dance moves. You know, you got to superset those in your exercises to keep recovery at a peak. Anyways, hammer curls. Now we're at the 40s for sets of 8. Very happy with the curls. Just making the guns so swole. Guns hugging the sleeves and make the girls want to squeeze. Showing you the last reps of my sets here. Now we're hopping into JM presses. Again, this day. Now, no, just upping the reps a little bit. JM press is like weirdly always just, and I love it, it's like hard, right? No matter how many reps or sets you do. Working with 105 pounds for, I believe, sets of 8 this day. For all sets of 8, wanted to make sure I hit that. And now we're on to black screen time. You know, I ran out of footage here. But JM's feeling really good, pushing the elbows nice and hard. I'll continue to push those. Hopefully, if I can get a plate on each side for good sets of 6 to 8, I'd be happy with that. But arm training going well, bench is going well. I will see you guys in the next bench session. I believe I have a full day of eating coming out soon. Just to give an example of what I'm trying to do to support my training with my food. So, with that being said, stay strong. God bless. Make some gains, son. Peace.